All right, guys, Thursday night football, a few hours away. Detroit playing at Lambeau, playing in Wisconsin, playing at Cheeseheads. I'm going to go out and say that Detroit wins today. We're going to win 27-17. It's going to be a low-scoring game, probably at least for the first half. I think this team is ready. I think we're built different. We have too many dogs. There's telltale signs of just it feeling and smelling and looking different this year. And I feel it in my bones. I can feel it all around. And I'm just excited, and I'm really looking forward to not only tonight, but the rest of the season, speaking it into our fruition, you know. But 1-2 in my prediction so far. We are 2-1, so hopefully we make that even, and then we stay above 500 for our current record. So anyway, Thursday night football, 27-17. Lions, one pride.